How's it going? Welcome. I am playing Maquette. I don't know if I'm going to do a full player through of this or not. This is really just a first impressions kind of deal. But if those first impressions are really good and I want to keep playing and I feel like streaming while I'm playing, I feel like if there's enough content to talk about, then maybe I will. This isn't a game I normally would play necessarily. The main thing is that it just came out, and it more importantly, it just came out as this month's PlayStation Plus freebies, and it's a PS5 exclusive, which is again the main reason I'm checking this out, even though wouldn't normally necessarily look very nice. Maybe I would, but it's free, and the fact that I don't play all the monthly freebies. In fact, I play probably like 10% of them, if that. Just because there's so many of them, and oftentimes they're games I'm not really interested in. But the fact is, there's so few PS5 exclusive games so far, which makes sense. Not a lot of people have a PS5. Yes, I was very lucky to get one myself, and I don't discredit that at all. I'm very thankful about that. But I know a lot of people haven't been able to get them, so, and just, it's new, and there's not a lot of exclusives yet, but it's weird that even a lot of the big games that are coming out this year are also releasing on PS4, like, most of the ones I can think of that are big-name games, Resident Evil 8, Guilty Gear Strive, not a huge name, but it's a big deal to me, at least. I had fun with the beta. Even game like new IP games that are hyped up, like Back 4 Blood, I'm very excited about it. That's again PS4 and PS5. So it's the fact that this game kind of came out of nowhere and it's a PS5 exclusive has me interested a lot. So I'll just leave defaults. Can the texture quality even higher? I'm hoping it takes, as a PS5 exclusive, I'm hoping it takes advantage of the DualSense and uses the adaptive triggers, because those are so fun when they work. Just not a lot of things take advantage of it yet, but they're so cool when they do. Let's begin. Again, first impressions. I don't know how long I'm going to be streaming. I do need to eat dinner at some point. The gardens. From what I understand, this is a puzzle game with a unique gimmick in the vein of stuff like Superliminal or Portal and that kind of thing. Here we go. Stars. Hello, Sunflower. Hi. I like the music already. Oh, I'm already moving. Okay. Didn't waste any time. I like that. Oh! It's a full song. Well, talking about first impression, this is a good one. It's a little too loud. I didn't screw up the audio for you watching, but it's too loud in my ears. Wow, okay. I lost my keys last night, so I turned everything inside out trying to find them. I've done that before. It's a nice song. I've never been to San Francisco. In my search, I came across a box that was long overdue to be opened. Interact lever or button, I swear. Open this. Open up.
Space is filled with hate. Heaven's a
no difference between the two paths. When will they ever learn? I really like the song. It's very pleasant. Forgotten objects from our life together, a graveyard of ephemera, jumbled timeline. No, I have a jump button, but I jump, like, so not high that it might as well not be there. I mean, that's, like, realistically how high humans typically jump, but... Okay, song stopped abruptly. Now I'm sad. I like that song. Matches from that fancy place with the noodle you like. Matches? Like, strike a fire match? Or, like, dating app match? Or some old records we picked up on our Sunday thrift store trips. Okay. Matches to start a fire and make a warm San Francisco night? Novelty glasses I broke when I was too drunk at the New Year's party and panicked on the roof, and you calmed me down. Block from that hilariously disastrous weekend we tried babysitting your nephew. It was so funny. Ha ha hee hee hoo hoo. That was a hilarious weekend. I remember it like it was yesterday. And between a handmade birthday card, a filthy guitar pick, I thought a filthy guitar picks Monopoly houses, but no, a guitar pick, comma, Monopoly houses. Okay, is this listing objects so far? I found our sketchbook. The one we would take turns drawing, and back when we didn't know each other's secrets. I found my keys, but I missed my train. Okay, now back to the keys. Can I open this door? No. Okay. No, the puzzle solving hasn't happened yet. This is just to carry an item. You can hold, aim at it, and press. Oh, there's the key to open that door. Wait, what did it say? Something toggles between. Oh, there we go. Circle. Oh, oops. There we go. I don't know why I went three times like that. You could have just gone and opened it. Not. Okay. I'll take this back. Does it open both? It appears it does. Ain't that nice? Still gonna take it. Don't know if I'm gonna need it again, but it's letting me carry it, so I might as well. It's so bright in here. I'm floating. I'm not controlling this. It's just floating me towards this tree. Oh, it's a book. I just couldn't stop turning the pages and looking at what our past selves are capable of imagining. I got a trophy for that, a silver trophy for that. I don't know if that's really trophy worthy, but. Okay. Some pages, ornate. Some pages, just unfinished doodles. To anyone else, it might look like the amateur musings of an art school dropout. No reason or rhyme, but to me, I could read it like a novel. Okay. Well. is a big block. I can't interact with it yet, but it is having an X appear as if I will be able to. That looks like the Disneyland castle. This is just a dome. Glassy dome. There's two people watching. Thank you for watching. Welcome to my stream. I am playing Maquette, as you already know. It's a rock. Okay, too bad I lost my key, although I don't think it would fit in that door. It was a little too small for that. It's barely too small for that one. Okay, going into the Cinderella castle.
Hey, sorry, do you mind if I sit here while I wait for my coffee?
Oh, yeah, knock yourself out.
Knock yourself out.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
No, don't worry, it only spilled
a
little.
I'm such a klutz. Oh. Is your sketchbook okay?
How could you?
Yeah, unscathed. It's just doodles anyway.
Can I see it?
Oh,
Oh, this is a cool castle.
Thanks.
Now it looks like the Foster's drawing. Home for Imaginary Friends thing.
And then, I don't know, I opening.
So did I. I mean, there was a time in elementary school when I was the girl who was good at drawing.
The girl
nice
who was
it
good
balloons.
Drawing. I remember that girl.
Everyone was always like, oh, please, will you help me with my poster?
How do I draw hands?
Exactly. I was like, I don't know how to draw hands. I'm 5 years old.
Well, let's see how far you've come since your toddler years.
Well, they're really hitting enough.
You're drawing in it upside down.
Hey, there is no right or wrong way to draw in a sketchbook.
Okay, that's fair.
Oh, wow, that's my order. That was fast. I'm Kenzie, by the way.
I'm Michael.
It's nice to meet you. I gotta run.
Bye,
Kenzie. Okay. Bye, Kenzie. That was nice. All right. Okay, I guess I have to go back. Maybe the glass around the dome was gone. Nope, it's still there. Oh, no, now it's gone. And now, a mini version of the whole town. It's a cute little diorama. Okay. Well. Alright. I want to see like a little model train running through this. Very nice and cute. And then there's the dome. I got the box that... Okay, got this box. Where's the big box now? We spent afternoon drawing together. Back our patios. In the mission district. Okay. Cool. Don't remember. I could go down there, but I want to find out where the big box was so I can combine it or so, some such. But is that where I came from? No, that was the locked door that I was talking about before. That might be where I came from, huh? Okay, this glows. Do I need a ticket or something, I guess? Okay. I guess I can't go back to where the big box was, so I guess there's only one way to go, which will make this puzzle solving a lot easier, I imagine. But I'll take the box with me. Okay. There's a little lantern. This is a cool room. It's an elevator, actually, so let me just, I think it's an elevator. Oh. Okay. I don't know why. Wait. Well, I got two thingies. Got a model bridge and the box. Let's go up. Wait, what happened? Wait, did I lose the box? I think I lost the box. I hope I didn't, like, glitch it out of existence, but it's... Anyway, That's how I get back up here. And here is the bridge. And wait, was did text say something about the bridge? No, it didn't. So this bridge. I'm just gonna see where it looks like it fits in here. There we go. Okay, so can I play? Now we got that those adaptive triggers working. There's a little bit of resistance here. Okay, can I? Is that not? No, not quite. Okay. This might not be right, but it looks like it could be. It's like, okay, it fits. So now I'm assuming this model of the world, whatever I place in the model, will become real. So let's relative. Oh yes, the dome's there. Relative. That's where I came from. So that would make sense. Relative to here. Yeah. Oh, there it is. Cool. Doesn't really help me in any way because. Oh, and the box having the X on it. That's the hint that this is a thing you can move in the model, but not in full size. Okay. So it doesn't like. I could get up there with the elevator anyway. So I don't know if how much that actually helped me. But. There is another floor up there. Well, yeah, I guess I'll go up further. See what happens. Okay, I see. Well, music's playing now. Oh, it's just generating. I thought I was gonna have to place the bridge up there, but did it for me. More nice music, okay.
Well, I think I know your face, your smile, the beat of your heart against mine.
Okay,
but oh, there's no
watching the stars out on the rooftop gardens downtown.
Goodbye to the day.
What is this?
Hide in my dreams.
What even
wrapped up
is that? I don't know. The first month we spent together, I realized how small a world I made for myself before we met. Symbolism, because small and small objects and small world. That first month we spent together, I realized how. Oh, wait, that's the same thing as right. Whoa. I can't go back? I left my box in there. Hopefully it'll respawn. Okay, so what? Okay, I can't go through there. Is this fit there? No. Okay, I can't go there. This going there. I thought this looked similar to that. That's the only thing I can think of that this kind of looks like. Right? It's not small, so I gotta make it smaller. Right? So if I... Will I get... a duplicate small one? If I place it there? That's a thought. That's the bridge place. Where's the...
So tonight I'll take.
Oh yeah, I did. I got a little TV one. Okay.
Strikes bleeding hard from my sleep. Drown me on the ocean floor.
Why, thank you. Okay. This is a clever puzzle mechanic. Oh, I just felt the music.
Can you smell that?
Oh, I smell it.
Now this takes me back. Not. Welcome to the fair.
Not how I pictured it.
What did you imagine?
You saw my drawing, you know, circus tents and stuff.
Well, a county fair is nothing like a circus.
I know, But I don't. Like no, I just kind of assume.
Animal things.
Hold on, your parents never took
candy
to the fair.
No, we went to Disneyland.
Oh, you are going to have to set your bar 1,000 times lower. Think like a farm, but with a lot more deep fried stuff. And tube tops.
I've
and
definitely been
$20 beers.
Will they at least have a Ferris wheel?
Okay, yeah, that is the one thing you sketched that we probably will see here. But it won't look like the janky one you drew.
Really?
No, it will be even jankier. I mean, these rides, they're death traps, and that's all part of the thrill.
Yeah. He's not lying about any of that.
$20 beers and death traps? That's setting the bar plenty high for me.
Okay, I'm in a fair. Tents. And such. Can I actually play the carnival games? I guess not. Not that one, at least. You know, this really seems like a VR game that isn't in VR. I know on the comments for, like, the IGN review of this, everyone's saying that this is just like a Fisherman's Tale for VR, but not in VR. Like, I guess the puzzle gimmick's the same. I didn't play a Fisherman's Tale, so I don't know. But I do have a PSVR, and maybe this will get ported to VR. I think it should. This feels like something that would work well in VR. I don't want to say better, because that's just really a preference. The game's functioning fine, obviously. But it would be cool to have this in VR. There were things that we both secretly wanted, but thought were too strange or cheesy to articulate, but with you, everything was easy. It's like, having the, like when that bridge, like, generated, that would be cool to see in VR. And, like, the whole scale mechanic, kind of, like, how items are scaled up and down, that kind of makes more sense in VR. But that's just my opinion. Still fine, non-VR, and again, not a lot of people have VR, and again, I'm not rich. I promise I'm not rich. I have just gotten lucky and been being able to get things and afford things at the right time. Hence why I have a PSVR and a PS5. It's all luck. It's really luck. And I'm very I'm very thankful. I don't take it for granted, but I get that not everyone has that stuff yet. Okay, so, what can I... There's nothing I can interact with here. I wish I could interact with the games. Especially this one. This would be fun. Shooting little targets to win little cotton candy owls. I guess this calls for getting something somewhere else and placing it in here, unless it's the Ferris wheel. Can I get to the Ferris wheel? No, I can't even reach the Ferris wheel. And I can't go in any of the tents either. So yeah, I guess I just have to find an object elsewhere and make it big. I'm sure it'll be clear once I actually find the object, but it don't seem to be anything that having an object would even matter there. Okay. That's still blocked out. That's still locked. This area is still glassed up. Oh, is that blood? Is this secretly a horror game? That's probably just red paint. Is there anything already in the diagram? Okay. So there's the fair. That's where I just was. Having an affair at the fair. The Ferris wheel really is standing out to me. There's got to be something with the Ferris wheel. Can't crouch and get a closer look either. It doesn't help. Is that how I got in? There's no lever there. I did not see behind some stuff. I don't think I could access it when I was there. Maybe that's it. I'm not seeing an interact button with anything else. So I can just press the lever in here. Never mind. Thought I would have. Okay, is that. There we okay. So that'll open. That is a very small, like, click box that I had to find. I enjoy games like this from time to time, these first-person weird gimmick puzzle games. I haven't played Superliminal yet, but I think I'd like that one as well. There's another one I'm thinking of that I can't... I know I mentioned Portal, and obviously I love Portal. Everyone loves Portal, it's not saying much at all, but... Okay, what's this? There's other ones
I... Try this fortune-telling machine?
Wait,
you don't like these?
I'm not superstitious, but if I get a bad fortune, I feel like it's some kind of doomed, self-fulfilling prophecy.
These things don't
give
bad
fortunes.
Not necessarily. When I was a kid, one of those things told me my pet turtle Pinky would die, and she did.
Well, unfortunately, that is part of the turtle life cycle. They do die.
It was a Galapagos turtle.
No, it wasn't.
No, but she did die a few days later.
Okay, we don't have to do it.
No. Just because I don't want to do it doesn't mean you shouldn't. Go for it.
Okay.
Ominous red moon in this fortune machine.
Nothing.
Michael?
I guess they do give bad fortune sometimes. Yeah, you were right.
A key. What did the fortune say? Probably something about, like, heartbreak, or the date you're on currently isn't going to end well or lead to anything, because this is clearly, like, a romantic comedy or romantic tragedy. Reverse the plans of Ferris wheel, which might have been corny. But it was windy, and the gondola shook, and we held each other close. Well, that's nice. I wonder what's going to lead to their failed relationship. What's the cause? Like, I know this is going to be a fairly short game, but, like, I don't know quite how short. So maybe I can just finish it in this one stream, but I don't know if I should. I thought our first kiss wasn't that far behind. Well, let's hear some more about that. Oh, that's it. I guess I'll unlock the rest once I solve the puzzle. Okay. There's definitely stuff here that could be... Well, not stuff, but space here. That stuff could be added to. Once made bigger. I really hope that losing that block at the beginning isn't going to completely screw me over for the rest of this playthrough. So clearly I need to make another bridge. Can I just steal the bridge from the other one? Well, I can take the key. Well, let's keep the key somewhere. I'll be able to find it again, right? Oh, that did something. Is that what I... Oh, that was... Wow, that was loud. Did I accidentally do something right? It didn't, like, lock into place. It just kind of fell there. But... I mean, that's outside the wall, so I guess that's not... Can I put a giant key in here? Is that worth doing? Is that a thing I can... Do I use the key as the bridge? It fits. Yeah, okay. Cool.
And here it is.
Wow, this place is great.
Isn't it?
What do you call it?
Just the secret spot, I guess.
I've walked past here a million times. I never knew this was here.
I don't think anyone does.
Wow,
you can see the street from here.
Yeah.
They have no idea we're up here.
You do know what the word secret means, right?
Oh, come on. You don't think anyone knows about this?
No, I put that little guardian owl in there.
Oh, so he keeps it safe?
No, dude, he's made of wood. I just think he'd be gone or vandalized if anyone else had been here.
I would take it if I was there.
I'm the only one who knows.
Well, now two people know.
I've never shown this place to anyone, Michael. You're the first.
It's a pretty big step in the relationship.
Promise?
Pinky promise.
Cool. Can I take the owl? Wait, was that the hint? No, I can't take the owl. I can't make a giant owl appear somewhere else. Well, that was neat. I feel like there's gonna be more to do in this area, because look at all this, like, dead space down here. There's gotta be something. Oh, cutscene.
Okay, I need to run to work. You've got the address for tonight?
Yeah. When should I get there?
Well, my roommates are kicking things off at 7, but my shift isn't done till 9. But if Aaron shows up, I can get out at...
So, what time should I get there?
Get there when you get there. If I'm not there, just introduce yourself.
Great. I'll see you then.
Okay. See you then. All right, so the castle turned into just her house, I guess. So let's go check that out. Oh, it's popping. It's a popping house party up there. Her house is floating. Wow. I wish I had a floating house. Okay, so gotta build a bridge again. Can I just use the key again? It looks like I might be able to. Unless it disappeared. Oh, can I can't take this bridge anymore. It's locked in place, so the key probably is too. Or not. No, the key is not locked in place. I can totally just take the key. But let's see if it's wide enough. Not quite. Ooh, but it looked like I could. I just had to position it a little better. Ooh, it's so close. I feel like... maybe? Okay, maybe not. Well, actually, I can make it like a ramp. Yeah, I could do that. I could make it like a ramp. That's too steep of a ramp. Let's try again. Oh, is it gonna hold? Okay, I did it. It appears I did it. Let's get into the music house. Heck yeah. Oh, it's popping in here. Ooh. But I need another key to get in. Ooh, that could be a problem. Because I might need that key to get in. Well, are there any objects in here I can pick up? Well, I'll leave the key bridge where it is, since I know it works. Probably wasn't the right solution, because it didn't lead me right into a thing, but I will. There's also this circle underneath, which looks like a railroad turny thing. I don't know the right word, I don't ride trains very often, but that could be something. Where else can... Okay, yeah, like, I need to find... I mean, I appreciate how easy it makes it that certain areas are blocked off, so you know... You don't find yourself looking in an area forever with it not being the right solution. I appreciate that, but it does significantly lower the challenge of the puzzle solving. But I don't mind, because... I don't like being stuck on one puzzle forever, either. Okay, so I don't know if there's other objects in here. So I already found out I couldn't move this bridge. That's staying where it is. The key I obviously can move, and I obviously just turned it into a bridge. But is there anything else in here? Because I mean, I might just need to, like I said, I need to use that key as a key, or find another key to get into the house. There's doors on the side. I don't think I could go in them though. It didn't look like I could. And then here, which I can't go there anymore, but I still feel like there's some more to be done there. Maybe it'll open up after. Okay. Can I just open the door from here? Are there any mini levers like there was for the carnival? No? Okay, well, I'll try looking again. There might be something I missed. If the key really is the only it's also kind of strange how these gates are different and how this one's just like boards. Could be a totally inconsequential detail that I'm thinking too much into, but it's there. I noticed it. The key might be so yeah, when I walk over here, that works just fine. Oh, didn't work fine that time, but it did once, so I know it's possible. But more, I was gonna say blood, but no, I guess those are like carrots. Okay. Yeah, and around here, there's nothing I can pick up. There's just the door. You know, the lock on that door looks more like the lock in the very beginning of the game, as opposed to that last lock I opened. So that tells me not a whole lot, but could tell me that I'm wasting my time with this key, and I need to get another key that's more similar to the one at the beginning of the game. Okay, well, let's keep looking for other objects, or at least manipulate the key in novel ways. No, stop it. Let's. Okay, so it's not letting me put it under. Except I can do that. Well, that's not gonna accomplish anything. Could I? If I place this key in here, will I get another one? That's the question. I could, like, get an. So I do. Haha. It's a little one. Okay. Can I do this like infinite times to get infinite keys? Oh, no. Because it just made the key smaller. It didn't change. It didn't give me another key. It just made the existing key smaller. Okay. And now the keyhole over there seems to be glowing more distinctly, as in I need to use the small boy. But now that it's this small, I can't get there. Unless, can I open it on the model? Can I do that? Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Well, ain't that just lovely? And now I'll make it big again so I can make my bridge again. Okay, that's a clever puzzle. I like it. Let's get the placement of this right again. Oh, first try. Thank you.
There you are.
Hey.
How long have you been here?
I was just about to ask you the same.
Who are you talking to?
One of your friends, tall, pale, heavy eyeliner.
Guy or girl?
Girl.
Oh, Anne. She's not my friend. She's a friend of a friend.
But still a friend.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Love her. But gotta make that I want to introduce you to my really close friends.
Well, Anne gave me a whirlwind tour of introductions already.
Oh?
Yeah, and they all knew who I was.
Oh.
Yeah, I am, quote-unquote, Kenzie's bestie. Your roommate Tom actually insisted that I have been your coworker for 2 years.
How old are these people?
Oh, my God, Michael. I'm so sorry. That's so embarrassing.
Kenzie, I am not good with... Can we go somewhere to talk?
Yeah, my room's down here.
You know, I'm not good with things like making moves or whatever, but I didn't think that... We're not just friends, are we?
Michael, look, I'm not good with making moves either. I mean, I'm way better than you, but these last couple weeks, honestly, I feel like I'm in a dream pretty much the entire time I'm around you. And no, we're not just friends.
Okay. Like, was that another trophy? Okay. New chapter. First year together was epic. It would be easy to chalk that up to naive hopes or claim that it felt that way because it was newer. It was new, but even today I feel like what we had back then was special. So all I've learned is that these people were dating. Okay. So, sand. Okay. Rock music. I want to get back to the dome. You paused by a man with a deep-selling horse and garnet palm shots. I thought you didn't go for that kind of thing. You just smiled. Doesn't look like it goes in there, but where else am I supposed to put it? Do I attach it? I do. Okay. Alright, so now it's not glass blocking things off, it's the grid. The color indicates things. The orb unlocks things of its same color. Okay. The diagram is still here. Sand is still here. Okay. So I can go over here and breach this. Remember orb. We sketch things in places both real and imagined. Actually, you know, I actually have no idea if I don't think I'm playing as one of these characters. I think I'm playing as an abstract concept. But I have no idea if... Because it keeps saying we, so I don't actually know if the text, exact location, the build, the destinations come from the guy or the girl in the relationship. Every door was open to us. We just had to choose. Okay. Crystal. All right. Take it. Will I be able to get out? Where did the... Where did I come from? Okay, oh yeah, there's right in front of me. Okay, so I need to place this. Oh, you know, I just need to. I can't. I was thinking, like, place it in the doorway so I can walk out with the other one, but I guess that's not possible. So I'm gonna have to take. Okay, you can stop that. I'm gonna have to just take a mini one from the diorama. I suppose. But no, I can't get it. I mean, or can I? It is, yeah, it's really not letting me, liking me, wanting to put this in the doorway. Okay, so how do I get the other thing out then? We're just gonna push it? No, that's not an option. Oh, okay, is there any exit to the outside that's not obscured by the grid? Yes, there is. It's right here. Okay, So, I set this down. Well, first of all, can I go around? All the way? Get the entrance? No, I can't. But, I can set this down in this little garden. Walk out. And then retrieve the mini one from the garden. Got it. And then it will let me unlock this, I'm assuming. Yep. Okay, so I guess the size doesn't make a difference. We were sketching in your room, sounding like cats when we spoke what we've been thinking. Okay, another garden. Assuming I'll have to use that in some way. It's just a blue line. Okay. I am stuck. I am stuck. I am very, very stuck. Okay, there we go. All right. So both these doors lead to the same garden areas. So that doesn't matter much. What does matter is that there is also a pink door. So I need to somehow get the pink thing back, and I can't use my little trick there either. Okay. Yeah, just leave it. I'll give me another big one. Okay. Yeah, so this seems to be a puzzle. This chapter or whatnot seems to be a puzzle less based on size and more based on, oh, look how small it is, color. That might be too small that I can't even pick it up. You know, I know what I need to do to make it bigger. I want it to be pick-upable. There. Now it's big. Okay, just gonna leave it. Wait, can I make it like massive? Like, humongo. Can I? Oh, yes, I can. Oh, yes, I can. Crush me. Ow. Okay, that serves no purpose, but it's possible. It's a thing I can do. Okay, yeah, enough of that. Let's go get my pinky boy. and place this one in the garden. Unless there's a way I can like roll the pink boy. Like what I'm thinking is place it here. Oh no. Oh, I can't. So place it there and like okay, roll it in. No, it's not gonna let me do that. Of course not. Okay, so but I can place this one in the garden area. And then but oh now I can't get out. Now I can't get out. That is quite a pickle, isn't it? Yeah, that's it. It doesn't like that doorway trick, because that would be cheating, I know, but... fine. Okay. What do? Okay. There's no way to get in or out of the garden without crossing through the barriers. Again, there might be with, like, glitches and stuff, but I'm not seeing it as a normal solution. I didn't even check if there were any other, blue gates. And there's this one. That's more of a green, though. Yeah, that's green. Now there's pink, which is now blocked off because we did that already, and I retrieved the ball. Okay. I need to place it in the garden on the diorama. Yes. That's what I need to do. It's this one in the garden. Oh, that just made it huge. I didn't realize how big that was going to be. Ooh. Yeah, no, I'm not going to be able to... You know what? I need to get a small one. Yeah, there we go. Place the small one. Yeah, there. Okay, then... Take the blue boy. Go in. Oh, but that doesn't help. Because the both garden entrances are still locked off by the blue. So that doesn't work. Needs to get in this room. This one right here. I could. I don't know what I could do, actually. I just started that sentence without a clear answer. But what if... Oh, I didn't even see there was a big gate up there. Oh, did that... Did making it huge help? Did that lead... No, that didn't open any of the gate. Oh. No, I thought I saw a shining beacon of light. No, I was thinking make it so big that it has to let me put it near the doors. Did that work? Oh. No, that didn't unlock the doors. Yeah. You're not gonna let me do that. I'm gonna need it later, clearly, too, because there's, like, other blue doors. Okay, stop. I just want it back. Blood on the ceiling. Lovely. Okay. Let me take my beautiful pink boy and... I can't get it in that room because everything's blocked off. Oh, wait, I think I know. I think I actually think I know. I have to do it all from the diorama. Because I can play around that with ease. But I do need to make this smaller, though. There. Yeah, this I can do. I can... No, or can I? Because, again, it doesn't let me put it near... doesn't let me place it near the doors. Or I can't, can't drop it in there. Because, you know... Okay, it is emitting a beacon. I don't know if that's significant in any way. No, they both are. I think that's just so I know where they are in case I lose them. Because what I was thinking was, shove it in the diorama. That way. Oh, is that a gate? Or is that no? That's not a gate. That's just a window. I'm stumped. And maybe I can put the huge one in the garden. I haven't tried that yet. Okay. Wait, no, that's not what I want to do. That would make it way too small. Click. Okay, huge one. Big, massive boy. No, the only place Lindsay put it is just out of range of the gates. Of course. Of course. Of course, okay. So I'm gonna play with my minis again. This is hard. If I put it on the roof up here, does that make it possible for me to reach it? No, that doesn't make any sense. I don't know. All I can do is go in and out of the blue doors. I can't. Yeah. Did I read this yet? Oh, yeah, I read that already. Yeah, all I can do is go in and out of these blue doors. I can go in and out of the garden, and I can put these things in the garden independently. No prob. It's very easy to do. But then, once it's in the garden, I can't I can't go back through because the doors to the garden are blue. No, this is all obvious. I'm just saying it out loud, hoping I'll accidentally stumble on a revelation while I'm saying it. And then there's the green crystal. I can place this in here, but only if I place it in such a way that it doesn't help me at all. It's gotta be something with this garden, because why else would it be there? But, and I feel like, I mean, the other thing is, I could just make these big and use them as ramps, but they don't seem to be the type of shape that would be conducive to a ramp. No? This one, maybe. I could try it. I haven't tried that yet. But that seems doesn't seem right at all. Like, and even then, once I get up there, what good is that? Because what's yeah, now it's just some lovely art. Oh, that's not how physics works. I mean, I can kind of climb it. Is that it? Do I have to, like, make a ramp into the garden? I mean, how would that help? Because once I get into the garden, I won't be able to get out. Because I need this to get out. Just a loop. Okay, say I on the diorama put both of them into the garden. Say I do that. Just for fun. Both of them. They're both gonna be in there. Now, that doesn't accomplish anything because I can't get there. Unless there's some way to scale this wall. Which it looks like there almost is. But, like, it's just out of reach and it wouldn't be. If they wanted me to go over there, I feel like they would have made it more clear. But I'm almost ready to get to the point where I just force feed a glitch out of this game to let me over. This way, it looks very. It looks so close. Oh, I totally can. I totally can. That's definitely intentional. Okay, that changes a lot. That changes everything. Now, if only I can get back over. Oh, okay, and I totally can get back over. That's good. Good to know. Good to know. There is an alternative path to the garden, and the gates were just to confuse me. And maybe it'll be harder to get out of here than anticipated, but okay. All right. All right, so now I know I can get into the garden of my own free will without needing the crystals. So I might want. But okay, so this still isn't a solution in itself, but this is definitely the first step, 'cause that made a difference. Yeah, and I can just. Alright, so I might want me to leave the red one in the garden, which I might have to do anyway because that might it's starting to seem like that's the only way I can get out is by way of the blue one. Or not, I can just do that. Okay. Never mind. But if I leave the red one and come back through the natural way with the blue one, then. But still. It still can't pass through these. Like it's this. This is the problem. It's not like there's not a way into the house without using the crystals. frustrating. What? No, bringing it to the front's not going to do anything. There's got to be... Okay. There has to be a way to just drop it through the roof. Because there's no way to go through these doors without using the crystal. It has to be something like that. Because this would not work otherwise. I'll go take a look at the diorama, see if that gives me any valuable insight onto how I might drop it through the roof. If I can get out of, back out of here. Okay, I can get out with the blue crystal regardless, but okay. So let's look over here. That is a ramp. Okay. I think I get it. I think I'm getting this. Okay, just... Yes! Because watch this. I can activate that, like, just by holding it here. Yes! Oh, yes. Yes, that took way too long to figure out, but yes, I figured it out. So getting into the garden thing didn't end up battering. That way that's my own mistake. Okay, so now, okay, we'll get some cutscenes, okay?
I think I love you.
What?
I think?
I think I love you.
I think I love you?
You think?
You think?
Yeah.
What do I say back?
You what can say I love you too.
Well, you didn't say I love you. You said
I think
I love you.
I love you.
And you want me to just straight up say I love you back?
You don't have to do anything.
You
can say I think I love you too.
I'm trapping you. I'm expressing my feelings.
With a qualification.
Michael, I'm just saying that I think.
You think. You think.
What
again.
Do you want me to say?
You don't have to say anything. I don't want you to say something that you are not ready to say.
But I do want to say it. Okay.
I love you, Kenzie.
I love you too, Michael.
Yeah. Okay. So sweet. Hey, there's a guitar. Can I pick up the guitar? No. Can do this though. Excellent. And I know, well, I don't know, but I suspect I'm going to need access to all three of these. So, next puzzle. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. Oh, or not. I can't access the blue one anymore. Well, I could actually just... No, but then I won't be able to get the red one. Here we go again. I can take back either the blue or the red, but not both. So something tells me that is how this was structured, I probably need the red. And I'm obviously going to need the green, because that's the new one. Alright, so... Let's see where Mr. Green takes us. The sketchbook looked different in that loving afternoon light. Those houses we drew looked a lot like homes. Aww. So this is our new house. I know I can go in that way. I'm trying to get a scope of the area. Huh? Is there like There's another one of the house over there. Okay, that's odd. There's a dog house too. Okay. Yeah, so I was right. It's red and green. Okay. Well, let's get this started. Bring red over. Did I not bring it out far enough? Okay, there it is. Okay. Yeah, yeah, and it locked that off so I can't even get the blue back if I wanted to. It's stuck in there forever. Okay, first step. Huh. Getting the red into... Oh, it's too big. Just, oh, massive. Massive big red boy. Okay. I gotta shrink it down a little bit. There we go. Well, no, that's gonna make it too small. I mean, I guess the size doesn't really matter. As long as you can hold it, you can get through. But it is kind of irritating that... I mean, look how small it is. You can kind of see the dot right there. It's too small to pick up. Okay. But it does exist. I do am in possession of it. I can put it in here. And then be bigger in here. Okay. Cool. Now. This is a big open area. It's probably going to matter at some point. Get in the door independently. No, that door does not open. Okay. Alright. I'm on the lookout for another ramp, because that would make this next bit easier. But I'm not seeing one. Because I need... But I am seeing a drop through a roof. Okay. So, let's play around here. Oh yeah, this is easy. Watch and learn. So easy. Ha. Huh. That was nothing.
Hello, sunflowers.
Hello,
hey.
Sunflowers.
You know what I want?
What?
A landscape fridge.
I don't know what that is.
I just invented it. You know refrigerators? They are tall and narrow, so there's this bottom shelf of stuff that you have to bend down to and pick through to see what's there, and so you never do. It's horrible.
Chilling.
Ha! But imagine a fridge,
not sure if that's actually
same
that
size
horrible.
Overall, but countertop height, laid out horizontally, everything is accessible. Right there. No bending down.
You nerd.
It makes sense though, right?
It
yeah,
doesn't.
But where the hell are you going to put it? It's not going to fit in our kitchen.
Hey, this is our dream kitchen.
Oh, well, you know what I want?
What?
A dream house to go with this.
You know, you'd still have to bend over because you'd end up.
Well, duh.
No, but you know what I've always really wanted? A grandfather clock.
Yeah, but those things are loud. I mean,
you'd
they're
end
totally
up
impractical
like
for
making stacks.
Yeah, but I always
food.
Pictured
you'd still have
down
to bend down and get
outside
stuff.
Of the city.
Oh, really?
On a few acres near some woods.
Because
quiet,
I'm looking at my fridge right now, and if I put my fridge in landscape orientation,
too much.
Uh huh.
I'd still have to bend down because the whole large. Thing would be the lower area.
Wait, okay,
I don't know.
Can you throw in a few more cliches there, like maybe a picket fence and a dog and a cat? Oh, maybe 2.5 kids.
Hey, this is a dream house, remember?
I know.
But yeah, I like that. A dog and a cat. Michael.
And that's why there was a doghouse outside. The host kind of just created itself. Okay. So this house is small, too. You said you missed gardening, so I cleared the weeds out of the strip of dirt on the sidewalk for you. Okay, obviously I'm going to need to pick that up. Oh, there's the little owl again, huh? So this house is a mini diorama as well. Kind of, but still not as small as the other diorama, so... Together, we made it into a mini landscape. Tended to it and watched it grow. Okay. Yeah, because there is the bigger house over there. So that's... Wow, mind-bendy. But I don't think I'm supposed to be able to walk through this tree, but apparently I can. But yeah, so this house is a diorama of that house. Like how that house, the little tiny house way over there, is a diorama of this house. Okay. And I can't get back here because the green crystal is not here anymore. Well, actually, it's in there. I could get back. Maybe. I don't think I need to, though. Yeah, I could just go back. Well, keep it in mind. I don't think I need it yet. Or maybe I do. Because that's how I'm going to be able to get this thing. What's weird, though, is that the special place owl is here. I don't know if that's a story thing or a puzzle thing, because it could just be referencing that, oh, she took the owl from her special place and put it into her dream house. That could be all that is. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to want to... wait. Can I roll this down the stairs? No, I can't. Because now I'm struggling with how do I get this out of here? Just get this somewhere else that I can reach it from somewhere else. Because this, obviously, I can pick it up, so it matters. Oh. Plop it through the window. Very nice. Okay, and I just found out where that window was relative to the space. Okay. I am liking this quite a lot. This game. The window would have been back there, so no. Well, I'll be able to retrieve it from the diorama then. So I will be having to pick up that green, or I can go back here. Maybe. Okay, no, it's really blocked off. But yeah, I can... Excuse me. Yeah, I can go back through... Take the green out. That'll let me get back to the dome. And let's see. Oh, there's my little key. Let's make it a big key. Oh, no, that's not how I make it a big key. That's just make it smaller. I guess that size is fine. I vaguely recall seeing something earlier that this would fit into. Back in the only other area that's open. We're on that side. I mean, it looks like it fit on that, but that's not really what I was thinking about. I can't get in. Okay, yeah, this is what I'm thinking about. Right here. Yeah, I was right. Okay, I'll grab Mr. Green. I found everything you did adorable. Your quirks were charming. I loved discovering them and learning what made you tick. Okay, so yeah, now I'm gonna need red. So I'll leave you here, and I will go retrieve red from here somehow. No, red's inside. Red's inside the house, so that's not gonna work. Okay. And we're going back and forth between two buildings. It's gonna get tricky pretty soon. Okay. Okay, so the only other thing we can do with red is bring it out to the garden. But once I get here, I can't get out without green. And like, the way I initially got... Oh no, I can do the same thing I did before. Or does it not fit through the window? It does not fit through the window. Unless I make it small! Oh, but I can't make it small unless I get it out anyway. Hmm. Can I make green fit through the window? Yeah, if I make a small green and put it through the window, that's an idea. That is an idea. And again, my tiny green. Oh, but no, I can't put it through the window because I can't even get to the window area. Can't even get to the window area, people! A bit of a stretch, but could I like hoist it over there? Oh no, 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 I can't. I need to get red out here, or back out here, I should say. So, so I can make use of it over here. And there. And on this diorama, I can, wait, ooh, here's an idea. I can take the key back, possibly. Or not, maybe not. Double check. Yeah, no, the key's gone. The key kind of got sucked into the building itself. Well, there's a window over there. That's probably going to end up being something later. I don't think that would help me any now, though. This thing is where I originally got the red, but maybe that's still something I can play with. Just maybe. Like, if I set this... Okay, no, that's not a thing. That doesn't matter anymore. Okay, maybe not. Back to the dream house. Like, I was thinking, like, I really... Like, it's so close that I could just roll it down. That would be so nice, but it's not gonna let me. And I can't chuck it back through the ceiling either. And when it's out here, if there was any way for me to get back out, I could plop it up from the diorama. I'm sorry, sorry. But can't, because then I have no way out, unless I hoist it over, which I totally can do. Oh, but then that might be it. That totally might be it, but then I'm still stuck. Is there a way to save? Yeah, okay, there is a way to save. Because either this is a genius solution, or this is something they didn't want me to figure out. That's why, hence saving. Because I can just do that. And now it's over there. But now I can't get out. Now I am very much stuck. I am... Wow. Yeah. Well, unless I can get out this way. There's some parkour I can do to get out. This is the area I didn't notice before. That might be something. And the fact that it lets me do that could either very just be a developer oversight, possible, or it's a major factor in the solution to this. I can't pick this up through the wall either, apparently. Well, I'm going to load my save. And if I could do that with that, I can likewise do it with the other one, potentially. I don't know how that would help, but I could. Well, I want to see if there's more parkour I can do around here to get to the other side. No, because from here... I can get into this area. What is this area? Nothing. Okay. And again, the window problem. Can I, like, aim it just right and get it through? No, it's... Okay. Yeah, hoisting this over will do nothing to help my case. Placing this over here will do nothing. I gotta play with my diorama to figure this out. I could just drop this through the ceiling again, but what good is that gonna do? And no, I can't, because it won't let me set it down that way. And then this area, there's got to be something, but it's not really anything. The other option is making it giant. That's something I haven't tried yet, but I don't think that's going to do anything. It's a big boy, and that's not gonna do anything. All right, boy, I oughta. Ye old hoist is the only leverage I've made, and I don't think that's going to help me. Well, I do think it could help me. I just don't know how to implement it properly. Because I need to have green over here already before I can hoist. And I can't do that. I can't do that. Because to get that out here and have red out here at the same time, I need to just go in with green. I need to go in here with green to get red to come out. And if there was like, oh, if this could fit through, can this fit? Oh, that's it. That's why those are diamond shaped. I figured it out. Just gotta find it again. Oh yeah. Oh, I figured it out. Ooh, I figured it out. Hoist. And now pick that up. Yes! Wonderful. Exquisite. I both now. Now I can figure this out. Alright, so I think step one is going to be making... What? There's another red crystal now? Huh? You kidding me? Doesn't exist there. Okay. That's weird. I don't know why I was so mad about that. Okay, so what I'm gonna want to shrink my red. Where did I put it? Yeah, I want to shrink my red so I can play around with it in the diorama. Okay. So any ramps, ceilings, etc. That there's that. I don't have anything that I can open that. There's something over here. Okay, oh, there we go. There's a hole, and this will fit in there. Okay. And just go in this. This. And more romance.
That was a nice ceremony.
Yeah, I liked the giant goblet they drank out of.
I'm glad she didn't have a veil.
Why?
I just feel like the veil, the death do us part, it feels very haunted, very ghosty.
I like ghosts. I'm actually very excited to be one.
Ooh, when you die, where do you want to haunt?
When I die?
Yes.
When you're a ghost, where do you want to haunt?
I guess I want to zoom over the ocean.
I want to haunt Applebee's.
Really? Which part of the ocean?
A local Applebee's I'm going to haunt.
I just want to zip around with my arms spread out.
Zip around. At the local Applebee's.
Just the whole sea.
Ah, scaring sea creatures and seagulls. Interesting choice.
Where do you want to haunt?
Well, if I die before you, I would want to haunt you.
Are you going to try and scare me?
Oh, I am. Ooh, I'm going to spill your coffee all the time just to remind you of me.
You dead and no coffee. My worst nightmare.
Oh, really? Is that your worst nightmare?
Why is the coffee green?
Well,
I honestly don't know what I'd do without coffee.
Da-da-da-da. Okay. Whoa, zoomed me back a little bit. That was weird. So take this and... Oh. Our lives were so happy to join that even when we disagreed, we blocked the player out of the dome. You make me feel like I've been locked out of heaven for too long. For too long. That's not what it says, I know. We could see each other's side. Okay, so even when we disagreed, we could see each other's side. So that's... And this is... And does this fit through? Not quite. Okay, this is clearly... Since there's text there, they clearly want me to see this. Yeah, it's up there. Oh, so I need to make this big and it fit in there. But I can't manipulate size until I get back to the dome. Leave the gear there. So do this so that I have access to all three objects. And you know, I don't know what I'm going to do with all three objects, but I only have access to them. And that is going to save me headache later, I'm assuming. This has to be a clue, like, see each other's side. Like, is it the side of something I'm supposed to be looking at? No. I haven't reached that. Did I accidentally make it impossible for me to get the red thing again? Because it is now out of reach. Okay, so maybe I'm not supposed to have the red thing anymore. What do you know? Okay, I'll be able to get it once I get back to the diorama, but I don't know how to do that. Let's take Mr. Green out for a walk. See if there's any. Yeah, I can't get back there because of the fog. Same with here, this is just blocked off now. Okay. This fit through there if I like turn it right? No, it's just not letting me do it horizontal. So it's gotta be something with the gear. The guilty gear. The gear that is guilty of making this puzzle difficult. You know, it really does look for a second like it could fit through there, but I mean, even if it could, how does that help me? Then I just don't have it anymore. I mean, I can see the crystal from here, the red one. And that might be something of significance. Can I replace crystal? Nope. Like I said, I know where this goes once it's bigger. Up there. Yeah, I can't put it there now. Too small. All right. I am getting quite hungry. I am thinking I should stop this for the night, eat, and then something else. I'm liking this though. Like I said, this is like a first impressions thing, but I think the impressions were good enough that I might continue it. I could get some more leverage out of this. Yeah. I can't imagine it's a very long game. So we'll see how long it takes me to get to the rest, but this one puzzle in particular is tricky. But I said that for the other one, I eventually figured it out. So. Yeah, I might just. Yeah, if I finish this for the night, I can resume it whenever I have time to next, which may be tomorrow, it might not, I don't know. But, yeah, Maquette. Pretty cool game. I like the puzzles. Yeah. All right, good night, everyone. See you another time.